There's a place on Earth where evolution doesn't just happen, it speeds up. An island so isolated, animals evolve there faster than almost anywhere else on the planet. Welcome to Madagascar, evolution's secret laboratory. Around 88 million years ago, this island broke away from Africa and drifted into the Indian Ocean. And that isolation created one of the strangest biological experiments in history. With no big predators, no competition, and no outside species arriving, evolution had free rein. It wasn't just adapting, it was accelerating. That's why over 90% of Madagascar's wildlife exists nowhere else on Earth. Take lemurs, found only here because the island froze their ancient ancestors in an evolutionary time capsule. Some became tiny mouse lemurs the size of your hand. Others became giant indras that sing through the forests. Then there's the panther chameleon, with colors so intense they look unreal. And the ai, a primate with a long skeletal finger evolved just to tap on wood and find insects. Madagascar doesn't create normal animals, it creates specialists. The fossa evolved to hunt like a cat, even though it isn't one. The giraffe weevil grew a neck almost as long as its body. The leaf-tailed gecko turned itself into living camouflage. And the tenrec? It looks like a hedgehog, behaves like a shrew, and is related to neither. All this happened because the island became evolution's fast-forward button. Species had to adapt or disappear. So when you look at Madagascar's wildlife, you're seeing millions of years of isolated evolution running at its own extraordinary pace. Follow for more science and nature stories, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.